Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Mighty's Gamer. So today I'm about to do my first draft to glory. I hope you guys will enjoy it. Okay, guys, so I'm about to do the first draft. All right, should I go with the 442 flat? All right, I'll go with this one. Looks good. All right, let's see who my captain. I'm not gonna take Messi. We might get a better car. I'm just gonna take him. Let's go, striker. Ooh, okay, we got some good stuff. All right, second striker. Oh my God, all trash. I'm just gonna go with the high rate. Let's go left mid. They're all trash. I'm just gonna go with him. Get some camp. Right mid. Okay, I can go with him. I'm gonna just go with the chem. All right. Shoot. Oh shoot. All right. CDM. All right, I'm gonna just go for the chem. All right, left back. Come on, give me something good. Ooh. All right, I'm gonna go with him for the chem. My first center back. Let's see what we get. Something good. All right, what should I get here? All right, Sergio Ramos. Second center back. Come on, bro, give me something good. Okay, come on. Keep giving me these bad players. Okay. Right back, come on, give me something good. All right, I'm just gonna go with him. All right, goalkeeper. Okay. I'm gonna go with him. Alright, good. Okay, team, right now. Let's go to the bench. First one, goalkeeper. Let's see what we get. Oh, let's go. Alright, I'm about to switch these two. We got a good icon. Alright, I'm gonna start from here. Come on, give me something good. Ooh. I'm gonna go with the defender. Switch him with him. Get more chem. Oh, we need like a better striker, bro. Come on, give me something good. Ooh, let's go. Another icon. Okay, more chem. Come on, better striker. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna go with him for. We need a better striker. Come on. Something good. I'm gonna go with him. Right, I'm gonna put him here, get more chem. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna put him CDM. Nothing goes up. Go here. Hopefully we don't need no low players. Ooh, let's go. Wait, if we switch this here. Nothing. Alright, let's see. Okay, good stuff. Alright, I'm just gonna go with Neymar. Put him here, see if we get any cam. Nope. Hello. Alright, I'm gonna put him here and see if I can move this icon right here in the middle. Yes, we got more cam. Wait, see if we switch these. We get anything? Nope. Alright. Good stuff right here. All we need is better cam. Come on. Okay, good stuff. Go with him. Come on, more cam, no. Wait, maybe if I put him here. Let's go, more cam, three more. Come on, we need like something good. Oh my God, just go with the highest rating. Okay. Switch him with him. Come on, we need something good. Okay, come on. Nothing that good. Maybe, wait, if I go here. Okay, 99. If we switch these, do we get anything? No. Let me see here, last one. Come on, give me something good. Oh, right back. Alright, so I'm gonna put this right, the icon, instead of him. Oh, not even, no more cam. We need, how do you not even give us cam? Alright, see the manager. Anything we can switch here? Alright, let's see what, if we get a better manager just for the one chem. Oh, let's go. He's definitely gonna give us enough. And, okay, an 89. Alright, guys, so that's not even bad for our first draft, a 189. Alright, let's try to see and play some games and see if we can get maybe some good packs.
Back Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Given away. A foul, but advantage played. Gliding through the gears. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Given away. Mbappe, and that is how to thwart them. A delicious piece of skill, counter-attacking very much an option, and he's broken free. It's there for him. An excellent example of counter-attacking. It's all about translating threats into goals, and no problems. What, Pepe? Will he finish? And somehow Lehmann keeps it out.
Well, somehow, I don't know how he's kept it out. Show me the replay, Derek.
A punch-happy goalkeeper. Has a go. Routine. A real opening now. He's got to score. A goal it is. And I must say, this looks promising. Aubameyang. They just couldn't stay in front. Aubameyang. Pepe. Might be a chance here. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Elects to go short. And there's the feed into the box. Keeper didn't quite do enough.
Well, as you can see, Derek, they're creating plenty of chances, but just unable to make it count. They haven't been clinical enough. Surely, though, it's just a matter of time before they find the breakthrough.
Hazard. Your brilliance. Garincha. Can he finish this? Well, every finisher. And deciding to go short with this one. Mbappe. Rafael Varane. Couldn't keep it. And that will do it for the. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. They did have the ball, but not anymore. An incisive pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Here's Mbappe. And threaded through by Mbappe. He might be able to make it through. And this time, it's in!
front, they're really causing problems.
Canales! Just had to... Well, it's all going so soon with a real chance. Azor! Well, he saw the Liang. Beautifully weighted ball. And in it goes!
The crowd are really trying to urge the players on. Use that energy as a player.
Mbappe. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you.
Been at their best, but surely the quality...
Aubameyang trying to feed it through. Can he take the chance? Neymar with the goal. Just what you... Nicolas Pepe.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
And there goes the final whistle.
Okay guys, so we just played our first game and oh my god, it was so hard. We were almost about to lose by 2 goals, but at the end we just finished it. We got that quick combat, you know, Mbappe did some good stuff. Let's go second game and see how we can do.
Special venues in European football, the San Siro here in the city of Milan. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender. Can he give them the lead? Well, that's fine, goalkeeper. Advanced position. Crossing possibilities. It should be. There's not a great margin that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Martinez! An example of a goalkeeper on top of his game lead.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. And Neymar! Neymar! And somehow, Lehmann keeps it out.
Well, somehow, I don't know how he's kept it out. Show me the replay, Derek.
It's there for him! Whatever it takes to keep... Here's Mbappe. And threaded through by Mbappe. Barnes. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Marcus Rashford. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's acumen to cut it out. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. Brilliant.
And Lehmann in the mood to punch it away. Incha. Real danger. And options in the centre. Can he take the chance? And a goal it is, the opener in this game. Aubameyang. Incisive pass from Mbappe. Still alive. Neymar. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And a goal. For the right moment for that final pass. He must finish. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Not messing around with that clearance. Now can they counter clinically? John Barnes. Here's Mbappe. Barnes now. Promising looking ball. Mbappe into the middle. They. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal. Mbappe. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Mbappe. Mbappe! It could be up for grabs. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Will it be? Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display. Have been removed. And there goes the final whistle.
Okay guys, so I just played my second game and it was a pretty easy game and I just destroyed them. Now I'm about to just go through my third game and try to, you know, win another one, get maybe better packs and stuff.
Ronaldo! With menace. Running towards goal, and the goal gaping at it. Camp, onto Ronaldo, and Pogba, it really is such out.
surely. And in it goes from Dennis Bergkamp. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Promising piece of play by Pogba. But will they be able to finish it off from here? And this time...
Okay, guys, so you guys saw our third game. He was literally, like, one of the best players I've ever played with. So we just left the game. We're not trying to waste any time. But we're going to see. We're going to try to open our rewards and see. Maybe even do another one for you guys. All right. Let's see what we're going to get. Okay, not bad packs, you know. It's not bad, but we all know, like, these packs are not even that good. Let's open the first one. See if we get anything good. Looks bad, bro. That's bad. Oh my god, bro. Okay, you gotta skip this one. They're bad. Okay, at least we got this, I guess. Let's get with him. You know, sell him, get some coins, I guess. Pretty bad player, you know. Good stuff right here. Sell D. Okay, guys, so we're gonna open our second pack. Maybe, come on, something maybe good. Anything, bruh. Okay. Ooh. Miss. Alright. Striker. Oh, no way. Oh my god, I literally thought it was a... You know, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. We got a board better than the other pack. Maybe anything in the pack. Let's see. Nothing that good. All right.